Humor an old sorcerer for a moment, my king. Your father gave me that much respect, as did your father's father. Long ago, a meteor plunged into the land of Wakanda. Wakanda was not an advanced nation then. It was a group of warring tribes. The meteor brought them together because it contained the metal we now call Vibranium. Vibranium made Wakanda. With it, we advanced. We repelled outside forces. We connected with our past and our Panther God. You challenged your uncle to become the Black Panther, but you were born to be king. Not all can do both. Not all receive Ba's blessing when they do. You made a difficult choice, closing Wakanda's borders when you thought your friend had died. I do not begrudge you it, but this new threat is different. You have no idea how far these people will go to take what they desire. A corruption has followed in the wake of Ulysses' claw, made of the vibranium that keeps the heart of Wakanda beating. And that corruption is spreading. Only one man now stands in its way. You.
Clear?
Clear.
Let me sick the next charge.
He warned the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. Must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you're right. Good. You are learning. foyer. I have cleared the camp. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get that fast.
Was that the tunnel to Benin Zana?
I am going there now.
No heading this way, Catman.
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered.
Give him everything you got.
You should have brought more.
I'm out.
Leave this place.
We can't keep this up.
Stay down. No. Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
Face me!
Is it a secret shared with you by previous Panther?
Yes. Okoye, corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed. State. Destroyed and Closeman pacified. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dore Milaje.
Does Princess Shuri know about these paths?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Past reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always. Another puzzle for future Black Panthers. The hours I spent in this room. The bruises. Strange to walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for men like Claw. I hope I do not let him down. I wonder what Uncle would think about all this. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist, a sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda's shields. I have underestimated the length to which he will go to obtain vibranium. I remember when they modernized the technology behind this tram. Uncle was vehement that it still looked the same as it did 1,000 years ago. What in Boss name? This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill. bees have been cutting holes in my cavern. To be for sparring with other prospective Black Panthers. To see it defiled in this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. If this vibranium had not been refined thousands of years ago, it would have mutated everyone who passed. Bashenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. Thousand years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City. Inside the mound grew the heart-shaped herb, a gift from Bast herself. Fuck! Ashenga ate the heart-shaped herb, and Bast blessed him with the powers of the Neck Panther.
Doing in Wakandan airspace.
I let them in. Those men made it to the city border and you are not here.
I will deal with the Avengers later. First, I must take Claw's sonic cannon offline.
The Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down, they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry.
Claw wasn't exaggerating. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you introduce yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want this to hurt more? Way more.
Are you always this well-spoken?
No, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the kitty kid.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
Let me give you a taste!
As you wish.
Uh-oh. One down. Doesn't one to look go. Like you're getting through. Let's switch things up.
You know how to run from it, at least.
Not going down that easy.
You are not what I'm after.
I can't let you do that.
Your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.
Uh-oh.